How to fix Pokemon Go login option not showing. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skydeck Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can fix Pokemon Go Facebook and Google option not showing on the login panel using Android or iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to fix Pokemon Go login option missing, here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the similar step on your Android phone as well. The very first step that you have to do, simply go ahead and open up the settings app from your device, on the iPhone, and then scroll down, tap on general right here, and then scroll down, tap on iPhone storage right here, and then go ahead and search for Pokemon Go right here. And once you get the application right here, just need to tap on the Pokemon Go and tap on Offload App. Tap Offload App and it will take a little time, and then simply go ahead and tap on Reinstall App right here. And once you tap on Reinstall, the application will reinstall on your device and your problem is going to be solved. But if you're on the Android, you just need to press and hold the application and go to the app info and clear cache for the application. And once the process is done, you just need to check out one more important thing. So you just need to open up your App Store or Play Store and go ahead and search for Pokemon Go right here. And once you have searched for it, you just need to tap on the Pokemon Go right here. And if you found any pending update on the application, you just need to tap on the update button and update your Pokemon Go application right now. And once you have make sure all this thing, go ahead and check your issue. Hopefully you will get the Facebook and Google login option on the application. And these two easy steps can fix your problem. But let's say you did this, but somehow if you're not getting the login option right here, then all you can do, you can press and hold the application and tap on remove, and you can delete the application and reinstall the application, and hopefully you will get the login option right onto your device. And this is how you can fix the Pokemon Go Facebook and Google option not showing on the login panel using Android or iPhone. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.